Dang, if you let shit slide, bro.
You letting some shit slide, dude?
I never let shit slide. Only in my
really?
ass.
Burp. Oh.
I really don't like this camera angle here.
Are you mocking yourself?
My god, I have a really skinny neck. I just accidentally set up a side profile.
Just barely saw that.
You barely saw that? Have you barely seen your dick? You gotta lose a couple extra pounds for that one, fat ass.
No, dude, I'm not that fat.
This is a great camera angle. You want to golf?
Not really.
What's up, Jordan Simone Carter?
Is that his government?
That's full name.
Government.
Full name.
Jordan Simone Carter.
Red face, heart shape.
Someone look him up. Someone docks that.
He's white, everybody. Texas Tech, white guy right there.
The Simone guy is?
No, the guy that just said the N-word.
Who's saying the N-word in there?
Thoughts on Sydney Sweeney?
You gonna give your thoughts?
Smash.
It's pretty good.
I really dislike this camera angle, but I can't fix it, dude. Oh, I just showed my. What was that? That was a water bottle. Gave everyone a free shot right there.
The
fucks
shot.
With it? You fucks with the camera angle? That's I'm already changing it, bro.
Ain't gang if you let shit slide.
What's your least favorite alarm sound?
Default one.
I don't know which one that is.
I'll play it for you.
Yes, please. Are you turning yourself up?
Ow.
It only rings one time?
Dude, as soon as I heard you turn up, dude, I took my headset off.
It's like... It's so quiet. Oh, there it is. What the fuck? Or this one, this one. That one sucks. Do I go to college in New Mexico? No.
You don't even go to college yet.
Oh, he has. Is this good? Good volume?
Yeah.
Did you have your headset on that whole time?
Yeah, dude.
You ain't gang if you let shit slide.
Why do you keep saying that?
The song stuck in my head. Is there more to that comment? No. That's it? I met your dad before.
He met the bulldog?
I don't think so. He met the bulldog. Jesus. He said he's a cop, right? Yeah, he is.
Then they get arrested. Coming for sure. You guys.
Imagine. Because he got arrested by him. Everybody.
If they need to know where you live, make it tell them.
Let's relax. He already knows my dad and knows I live in New Mexico. Doesn't need any more than that.
Well, if he knows
was
your dad,
was a cool
knows,
interaction?
Knows
did you have a dandy conversation?
He knows the city. You don't know the city about, though. Don't step foot in any town.
Oh! He met his dad before, because his dad's the captain in what? Bisformington?
Bisformington?
Bisformington? What is that?
Bisformington?
No, Bis.
Biz is in bond.
Yeah, I am.
Biz?
Wait, how do you know this? How does this guy know this, bro? What is Bisformington?
Better just Google it.
Massachusetts?
All the way from Massachusetts?
Wait, when? When did they talk? Because my dad went to Massachusetts.
Recently?
Oh, it was during his bike trip. How in the hell? What are the odds, bro?
How did he find your street?
He said he was on a motorcycle. Bro, what are the odds? Jordan Simone Carter. That is a crazy coincidence.
Does his dad have a motorcycle gang? Dad is going on bike trips?
Yeah, he's going on another one to Maine in June.
To Maine?
Mm-hmm. He went to Canada on a motorcycle. That was when he stopped in Massachusetts.
Went to Canada?
Dude, he just does shit and leaves us home. He told me he was going to Colorado one time, and I texted him, and he was in fucking Houston, or not Houston, Michigan.
What the fuck?
My mom leaves. He said he was going on a bike trip, didn't tell us where, and then my mom was like packing up to leave. I was like, where are you going? And she said, I'm flying out to Maine. Like, where are you going to Maine for? Like, your dad's in Maine.
What?
Yeah.
When did he leave?
Dude, he always goes on bike trips like that. He's always talking to a bunch of cops, too. I've actually met a lot of people from Eunice. Like, who? Who are you meeting in Eunice from Massachusetts? No one even knows Eunice exists. Are we going to do anything on GTA, or is this it?
I couldn't join you.
I'll send down an invite to the sesh.
I'm in a public lobby.
Maybe I did join you there. Who else does he know from Venus? I want to know now, dude.
Yeah, I want to know too.
I'm intrigued, man.
Imagine he says your name.
He's like,
well, yeah, dude. There's no point in guessing anymore. Who have you talked to? Because everyone pretty much knows everybody. So if you say a name, I'll probably know him.
Good, bro.
Wait, how did you know it was my dad? Some girl named Mariah? Fuck you. I refuse. I don't believe it anymore, bro. Yeah, she was a bitch, huh? I'm just kidding. No hate.
Sound like there's hate.
Dude, how the fuck? You're in Massachusetts. I know you said because your name is Danny. When did I say that? I follow you on Insta. What?
Check your Insta.
How did you get my Instagram? Did you used to come to Eunice? I'm so confused. Are you just looking at people I follow? Hold on, I gotta pull over. What's your Instagram?
Did I join my slash?
Yeah, I did.
I stopped talking to her because she got a man's. Real. Honestly, you should have just taken my route and then just not stop talking to her because she got a man's.
Yeah, man, just because there's a goalie doesn't mean you can't score.
Yeah, just because there's a goalie doesn't mean you can't score. Look, if you go on my Instagram bio, you see my Snapchat. And if you go to my Snapchat, my public profile. Wait. Hold on for what? Yeah. Dude, Mariah's been hoeing around. Yeah, no shit, that's fucking crazy. Look, go on my public profile and scroll all the way to the last picture on Snapchat. It's in the bio of my Instagram.
Dr. Yeag.
Is that a dunk slide?
Oh, swag, you know what I got in my memories?
What?
A picture of Bree with a picture of me on her phone, and she's like holding up to the camera and smiling with hearts around it.
Wait, can you repeat that?
Remember the picture I showed you? It was of her holding up a picture of me with hearts around it.
Oh, yeah.
Popped up in my memories. Yeah.
Oh my god. Diddy owes the bank 100 mil after taking out his mortgage.
How the fuck is Mariah talking to people in Massachusetts? How do you get that far out?
He will
huh?
He'll mail a nut.
Mail a nut. That's how you fuck. The same day delivery and nut. What is this
gel and why? Same day delivery. No one really knows how to
describe. Lettuce. Your red flags.
I follow Jorge too. I just saw him.
You just saw him?
Wait, what do you mean you just saw him? Oh, on my snap? Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Joke's on you. That's AI generated.
Wait, which picture? What picture do I have Jorge in?
Wait, so what are we gonna do?
Oh, I think it was a football one. Huh? That's what I'm asking. Do? We're just sitting. I'm driving around.
I guess we could just golf.
Daniel, why did you send me... Why'd you send me this thing?
I knew exactly what it was. You didn't even have to say a word. Who else have you talked to? Imagine he just starts naming everybody else I fucked with. That would be a shame.
That would be crazy.
That would be a shame. This guy would have pretty much been living my life.
I'm not even
with Mariah, they weren't official yet. They got official on homecoming. But I was still fucking with her, and he didn't like that. But that wasn't my problem.
Send us the golf invite swag.
I'm already on it. She has a fat ass. It's not that fat in person, buddy. You're being honest. Bro. It looked fatter in pics. Yeah. What's up, Anxiety KCE? Who the fuck are you? Someone else?
That's Anxiety KCE.
Oh, if he starts spilling my information too, I'm gonna lose it. Are you in here, Swag?
No, I'm not.
Oh, you just said yo after he said yo.
Oh, I said yo because that's crazy.
One question. Why am I following you? Bro, shut up, bro. Shut up, bro. No, you're not. Oh, subbed, bro. You can't say following after the conversation we just had. I don't know why you're following me, bro.
Game recognized game.
Game recognized game. You should. This guy's fi. We just shit their pants.
Oh, I forgot to put on my golf.
Bro, feet, Jordan, man. Who else have you fucked with?
Danny, what the fuck are you wearing?
Oh my god, I'm on the speaker still. No Diddy. Keep forgetting what Diddy means. That part's gonna hurt my lip. Alright, so.
Oh, looks like I'm first one to go down range.
Yeah. Bink. Shitty drive. Shitty person. In the fringe. Unplayable.
Fuck you. I hope you go in the bunker.
I hope you get put in a bunker. After trying to commit arson. I texted her friend too, but she's not my type. What friend? Oh. What friend?
In the fringe, suck a dick.
It says you subbed me 10 years ago.
That was trash.
10?
10.
I'm off on your stream, basically.
10 years ago, that's crazy. 10 years ago, I was... What was I doing 10 years ago?
You were 7 years old.
Oh, you were fuzzy, 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 king. Yeah. All right, bro. Yes. I'm glad we thought of the same thing.
Not funny.
It was fucking funny.
Perfect hit. You don't remember her name? How do you not remember her name? You fucked with her. She was dark hair, dark with curly hair. Bro, you're lying. You're lying. You're lying.
Imagine this cute. I'm gonna have on it, man.
Do you recall like an old username you used to have? Bro, I was split. I was. What else was I? Serenity?
That was gay. That was trash.
Fuck, what was I? I was slash Danar.
Yeah.
Dude, he fucked with Kira. There's no way. He gotta be fucking with me now, right?
What if he's not, dude?
Damn it, I don't recall any of that. Yeah. Yeah, I fucked with Kira. Wow, bro. Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? You follow me? What's your Instagram, bro? Yeah, what are you doing in Massachusetts?
Alright, bro, who got the alt account, bro?
Yeah, this can't be anybody I know.
Yeah, we get Barney away.
It's because I got fam down there. Fuck, his family vacation looking like. Oh, in jail. He has family in jail. That's even fucking worse. Yeah. That's even further away. That's so fucking crazy. Wow. I'm astonished right now, man. Wait. Who are you related to in jail? Who are you related to in jail?
Oh, no way.
What a putt.
I don't know if I'm cold or if I'm like, if I'm in shock right now.
What the fuck do you mean shock?
Do you call it Mr. Cam or Reaper Gaming? I don't. No idea what you're talking about. I really got a piss, though. -1? Did we get birdies?
Let's go. You did.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. Never mind. Law, have a good stream, bro. All right. I got a tinkle.
I'm golfing my best game right now.
Facts. We're doing great right now. I got an uncle named Bruce. Like, he's little he step.
Damn, sweet.
Is that it? Is that all you're related to?
You're ruining that.
You're ruining it. Oh, fuck you, bogey.
Yeah.
That's it, though? That's all you're related to?
It's one guy. This Bruce.
You know people. 30 minutes away from my town just from one guy.
Damn, I shanked it so fucking bad. My left stick. Hold me.
He has a wife named Ursula. I know Ursula.
Isn't that from The Little Mermaid?
What? Fuck. Bounce off the hill nice. Aww. I visited a lot. One guy? You drive over 12 hours for one guy? That's like a 2-day drive, isn't it? Oh, fly. Fair enough. My fault. I gotta pee so bad.
It's expensive to fly.
It's expensive. Bruce, you must really love Bruce. Alright, tell me when I'm up to bat.
What is this, part 4? I think I can make it. I'm just gonna boot it through this tree. It did not boot through the tree. Well, I'm not hitting par.
Wait, Jordan, what do you mean by you fucked with him? Like you visited and like had sex with him or what?
How old are you?
Oh my god. Should I hear my fucking door?
You're up to bat.
Thanks. Did I hear a hole in one?
No.
I did.
Yeah, then there's trees get you gone.
I hung out with Mariah, but nah, I didn't fuck. I wish though, to be honest. You hung out with her?
What's his name?
Jordan Simone Carter. No. I didn't get that far. Close. Not that far. Who the fuck are you, dude?
Just fucking saving this shit. I'm gonna ask her next time I see you.
Yeah, I'm gonna ask her on... When do we go back to school? Tuesday?
Monday?
We go Monday? I thought we had Monday off. Yeah, I'll be like, you're a Monday fucking bop. Like, do you know Jordan Simone Carter? Massachusetts. I gotta know what you look like, dude. Fuck.
No, I'm just definitely not this black guy.
You never know. Oh, you seen him too? Is he wearing a satchel?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, he's not followed by Riley Miller.
Jordan Carter 20.
What is your Instagram, bro? Yeah, I texted Mariah for like 2 years. 2 years, you dealt with her shit for 2 years. Wait, how long ago was this? Oh, he's a baseball player.
Fuck, there's a lot of baseball players, dude.
JSC2. What? JSC2R. Fuck, it didn't put it. I hung out with her July of 23.
So last year?
22. Oh, dude, you... It was a long time ago.
Double bogey fall.
That's crazy. Wait. I fucked with her last year in July. When did we stop talking? In like September? Yeah, no, I got 22, but like it was crazy how it's like a year apart. Can you re-say your username? It didn't let me.
Does he play for the Tigers?
It didn't put it.
Meter Tigers? Or was it Tigers?
I got a fuck ton of booty pics. Attaboy. It feels fat, but when you look at it, it's not really that fat.
I want to see what this guy looks like, dude. Send the Instagram.
Stay. Let's go. Yeah, you can have me on
Snapchat. Regulation.
Is this a par 3?
Yeah.
Oof.
Yeah, I got a
bang. I got a birdie on the last one?
No, you got a bogey.
Oh. What is it? Weren't you just on it? It's Danny G.5. Now I gotta delete the stream. Oh, you're right next to me, Dad.
Except I'm in front of you.
You're further from the hole, idiot.
No,
watch out, Tracker.
You dipshit.
I'm closer to the pin. Oh, I'm orange. That's my bad, bro. Fuck, I over-center. What?
Is this a white male that duck hunts?
Is he skinny?
Oh, fuck, I just closed my phone, dude.
Go off to the right, Seth. Off to the right, Seth. Off to the right, Seth. Oh.
Okay. You said it too late, dude. I'm still going to get par.
Did he just add me? Oh, no, Hannah from my community added me.
Does he know an Evan Carts?
What? Oh, it's my A1 sauce.
What was his uncle's name? Maybe it's better to think of.
Uncle Bruce? What's up, the Fortnite boy? What's cracking? Golf is probably one of the most unentertaining things to stream.
Dude, this is intense, dude. I feel like golf.
Oh, I thought it just sent her out from you. What the fuck? That is so horseshit. You're playing GTA Online? Oh boy. The Fortnite boy is playing GTA Online. You're moving up, man. You're moving up. Fortnite is such a shit game. I hate it.
Give me my drive.
Are you friends with a girl named Alina? She's bad too. I'm 8. Get off my stream. You think Alina's bad?
Oh, what a bounce. Perfect.
She's already taken. There's a guy named Isaiah. Also, can you not say anything to Mariah? Sorry, bro. You dug your hole.
Save the stream. I need to know this guy's Instagram.
Dude, I didn't get his full Instagram.
Massachusetts, dude.
Massachusetts, not massive two shits. What is
it?
It's his profile picture is him playing baseball.
Dude, I think it's just the name Jordan Carter. There's so many baseball players. There's Jordan Carter 20. There's Jordan Carter.
Dude, I need your Instagram. I need to know what you look like. I need to know if she has a type.
How you spell his middle name?
S-Y-M-O-N-E. His name has nothing to do with it. I'm black, if that helps.
Was he the person?
Bro, there is no way. Dreadhead. No, it wasn't that guy. She fought with a black dreadhead? I thought she only liked Mexicans.
Yeah, I'm starting to doubt his blackness.
Are you black or are you a dark Mexican? I'm 6'5". Are you a grown fucking man? Who are you? Is that her type? No, bro. You're 16? Well, big ass 16-year-old.
I'm finding white boys named Jordan. I've not seen any no brothers named Jordan.
Dude, you can't say that.
Perfect dude.
Why can't I say that?
I just don't think you could say that. Wow, my dad's friends with someone else's dad who... We have messed with the same person. What a coinkadink, dude. What a coinkadink. That's a coinkadonk. Been a sore this bird.
I'm not seeing any black.
Bro, I need you to I'm 17. I turned 18 in like 15 days. Who's counting? But I need you to drop your Instagram again.
Stay.
Yeah, she's in my grade. She's 17, right? About to be 18? 18 or 17? 18? Maybe. No.
Nice, he's lining it up.
What she told me was she was 14 when he talked, so but she was actually 16. Well, dude, you talked to her in 2022. She was not 14.
I'm back. Sorry.
She was not. Was she 14? No. How old is she? Maybe. Yeah. If she was 16, then she was 14. So she's... No. How old is she?
It made me hate it. What's out?
I think she's...
When's her... What's her... I'm fucking blocked. I was gonna go see when her birthday was.
Yeah, I tried to check Snap.
I'm blocked. That's weird. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I don't really pay attention to people's ages when I've known them my entire life. Her birthday's in May because I sent her flowers. You sent her flowers?
If I can.
Yeah, she's 17. She said $200! Yeah, no shit. God damn. This guy sent her $200 flowers.
Dude, no way.
Fuck, bro. I left my pizza in the car. Damn swag, we're having a good game right here. JC22 Raw.
Damn swag, you five.
JSC22 Raw.
It's trash.
I can hear you type. What?
You get nothing pops up.
Yeah, nothing pops up.
JSC22 Rock.
Imagine that's just like my serial number or something.
Fuck, I shaved it.
Is Kira ass fat in real life?
It's a new record, though. I'll take it.
Angel, you want to answer that for him?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, he can hear you.
Then yeah, it was.
Yeah, it was.
Wait, yeah, but it used to be, not anymore.
Why not anymore?
You kind of like.
I didn't do anything.
Now he's got to delete the stream.
This stream had to be deleted ever since he said he met my dad. You fucked with Kira too? Something like that.
No, he fucked.
Not a boy. Yes, sir. Can we not talk about her, please? We're a different person. Different person. Dark. He said, how was it? I was... Does she have a boyfriend? I don't know. She sent me a snap the other night telling me how she's moved on from me because I like completely ghosted her and then I added her back. Every time she gets drunk, she always sends me videos like that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she has a boyfriend right now, dog. But I don't really remember what happened. I gotta pause the stream. Alright. Just had to make sure.
I just want to spawn into the door.
That's the door.
I'm gonna text her. You do that, bro. Go at it. Watch. She's gonna be like, do you know Danny?
Who is JSC22 Raw?
Ghost. Phantom? That's crazy. What are the odds? She texted back quick. Yeah, she texts pretty fast. Shoot your shot. Maybe she hasn't completely moved on.
And where's the hole at? There's the hole. Fucking straight shot.
Damn, Angel, it's shot live. You saying her ass is fat.
No!
You're gonna have to be extreme, though.
Yeah. Should I just ask if she has a boyfriend right away? No. That is not game. Just, dude. I don't know. Ask her how she's been if you talked to her a long time ago. Fuck. Rod.
Oh, that's wrong.
Yeah, fuck it. Do it. Imagine she starts texting me. Is this a par 3 or par 4?
4?
I follow you on Insta too. This nigga got the whole crowd. I asked if she knows you. Bro! That is not game. You have braids. This nigga knows everyone. I'm trying to remember.
I'm starting to think I know him, dude.
Wait, what's that Jordan kid that wore that nightlight fit? That crazy ass nightlight fit.
No, it is not.
What was his last name, bro? Did you ever get made fun of for wearing a combo fit to... Alright. He
That's it was not him, dude. Yeah, it was not him.
Imagine if it was. Rod, this is Jordan from Massachusetts. He fucked with Mariah and Kira, and he met my dad.
That's crazy.
He met my dad. My dad met his dad. I'm not getting off anytime soon, Rod. You shop on.
Ooh, we get an edge.
I'm gonna be
on. Are there different courses out here, dude? I wanna go to a golf course, dude. This shit's awesome. You faggot!
What the fuck was that? Can I play with y'all? Yes! Hop on, join the party. You got PS5?
Simone was the
first. Yeah. Simone. Simone Gassi. All right. We getting live now. We getting Jordan Simone, the official yo-yo, aka E Made Yo-Yo, aka the yo-yo official next yo-yo door. Next door, aka 5.0 yo-yo, local
AKA
live.
AKA RG Yo-Yo 06G.
Alright, Rod? Rod. Rod.
That's bullshit ass course.
Rod.
What?
So this guy, he sent Mariah $200 worth of flowers. He fucked with Kira. And he's met my dad.
Who the fuck is this nigga, bro?
I don't know.
It's pretty much Danny.
No! I didn't ever fuck with Kira. You just said you did! Was that out of regulation?
Bro, tell that nigga to find his Insta, bro.
Oh. Dude, he did, and he doesn't pop up. I'm about to, though. You should. Maybe it's because I forgot a W?
No. Nigga, you could check your Insta.
JC22 Raw. JSC. Let me go to my followers.
I'm on mine right now. This nigga does not follow me.
I get Alvarez Sebastian Joel.
Thank you. What's up, dude?
What's up,
dude?
How much are y'all getting off?
I don't know. I'm not really tired of it.
All right, well, I'm going to go find out.
All right, we're playing golf.
Father four. What a fucking shot!
Add me on Snap, bro. You said you were gonna add me. Add me on Snap. Are you Cooper Hale? Demon Key. The Money Gill 2021. My mom added me. Little life.
I tried everything, man. I can't find this guy.
Bro, he's actually like fucking weird.
Why?
No crap.
Isaiah Hernandez dating Alina. I just processed that. No, it was a joke. How the fuck do you know his last name?
Can you invite me to the...
What the fuck?
Hold on, can you invite me to the server, or Dud?
No, nigga, we're playing golf.
Oh, I'll be waiting out here then.
What kind of line is that, dude? Bro, Jordan, who the fuck are you? Are you a satellite that just hovers over Eunice?
Who the fuck is the Fortnite boy?
He's 8 years old.
Isaiah Leo, that's my boy. Okay, let me do some deep searching.
Isaiah Leo?
He knows his middle name?
No, wait, is that what he said? No way! I'm calling Isaiah. I don't care if he's asleep. That's my dog. There's no way. No, I need his personal number. I need his personal number. There's no way, right? I'm getting to the bottom of this. How am I plus three? Come on, Zay. Wake up. That one spoke up. You guys ready up. Have you ever been to any party in Eunice during the summer? What summer?
Your call has been...
Fuck, Isaiah, it's slumped. Like high school-wise? Well, what party? Be more specific. Like outside in the middle of nowhere? Like at a pit?
That's every Eunice party where it be.
Yeah, you know. every Eunice party is outside in the middle of nowhere.
Not in the bush. Just look through all your followers, dude. There's no fucking JC22.
I guess you would call it a pit, more like a hole. I got, but like, there's a big ass fire in the middle.
I got idea who it might be.
Who?
Mark.
Mark who?
Was all this cause? What's it called?
Oh my fucking god! Fuck him, this guy,
him
bro.
Him and Horry called me earlier.
Fuck this guy. You play
call
Madden
me right now?
Yeah,
man.
I play Madden. I fucking knew it, dude. I knew it couldn't be anybody from Massachusetts. But, Rod, he said his dad met my dad in Massachusetts on a motorcycle.
Nigga Horry's not answering, bro.
Maybe he knows if your dad's on a motorcycle.
How did he know my dad went to Massachusetts on a motorcycle?
Oh, yeah, that's... You should ask your dad if he knows him. What's his dad's name?
Real Pitt's here in the B. Nigga calls his hometown the B. But that was just like a Eunice thing. Like, they call it the E.
No, people call Hobbs H.
H?
H-town.
Stupid.
The H.
And also, Mark doesn't know that my dad's a captain.
Maybe it's Jorge with him. They were together when he called me.
But how does he know he's in the... He went to Massachusetts.
I fuck with a girl from... What was her name, bro? What the fuck was her name, bro? You say some bullshit.
Do what that nigga says.
You got no AA, honey. You get that on.
Someone tell this nigga hurry up and type something.
Rod, why are you on his shit right now? Why aren't you calling Mark? Call Mark.
Got that nigga's number.
Watch him pop out and be like Maddie B. That would be crazy.
What was her name, bro?
Tina wraps that. She is sick smoke.
Lucky.
What's up?
Oh, never mind.
Four.
Get a fucking... Get some nuts behind
Son
your head.
My cat.
Get some nuts.
God.
Little I. Damn, this stance is wicked. Her name is... No, bro, you're lying. You're lying.
Did you say man? Did
he said man Iris. Lying? You're lying. Don't believe you. You're a capper.
Holy shit.
Don't tell me. Shut the fuck up. You're pissing me off, bro. You're pissing me off.
It's gotta be Mark.
It has to be.
He knows your whole life story, bro.
Yeah, solo.
How's he know my dad went to Massachusetts? And he said Alina was bad. Why would he say Alina's bad? What does that have anything to do with me?
Jolene.
I don't know, but niggas is like a straight up weirdo.
He sounds like a stalker, I'm not gonna lie, but how did you
if it's actually some random guy from Massachusetts, that's wicked. I'm going on Fortnite.
Have fun. Say he was?
You're spelling Fortnite wrong, by the way, dude.
When did he say
he's wrong? I'm finna someone text Mariah, bro.
Where did he say
I'm not
gonna
text him. What if they're lying?
Then they're lying. We catch them up.
Where did he say he's from?
Said he's from Massachusetts.
He didn't say like the town.
He said Birmingham? Right?
Yes, town.
There's a Brighton, a Bernardston.
Or Burmarnington?
There's a Bernardston in Brighton.
I think he deleted it.
Up.
You're gonna say goodnight? No! No! You're not gonna leave me! It was like Farmington, Burmarnington. What do you mean, why? You just came in, said you know my dad, three girls that I've talked to.
Where did you shoot?
Fuck. It did it for me.
Holy shit, I'm about to spin the fuck out.
It was Barrington, wasn't it, Seth?
I don't fucking remember.
Well, I could just go back and watch the stream. What else do I want to know? I want to know who you are.
Dick Rider.
I just followed Seth Dudley so he can see me. Seth, get on it. Get on it. What's it looking like?
He is black.
send me one of his posts.
Send me
one of his posts. Is he a real person? That just knows all this shit? Is he followed by anyone we know?
No.
Red flag?
Red flag number one.
How much followers has he got?
How the fuck does my ball do that? Send me one of his posts.
Me too, bro. I want to know.
This is bullshit.
A lot of baseball.
He did say his profile picture was him playing baseball. What are you waiting for, dude? Why are you stalling?
Fucking golfing, dude. Get in my stroke.
How to go live on YouTube? You press the home button, you go to... How the fuck do you know this shit about me, bro? You go to the broadcast tab, you link your YouTube, and you put go live. Who is this guy? Zat! You're selling right now, dude. This is in the hole.
Got a little portrait of him.
Seth. My real name is...
That sounds like Jinxie right there.
Hewlett Packard?
Why the fuck does he go by Jordan Simone Carter for his whole...
You're a liar. I knew you were a liar. Who is it, Seth?
Oh, you're kidding me, dude. On the rim.
JK, I'm just looking at my HP printer. Seth, who is he, bro?
Fuck you mean who he is? I don't know who he is.
Then why did you just send me this?
You asked for the picture.
That's not him. Are you serious? The guy we looked at first?
Who's Rod Edding?
Is it Joel Sebastian Olivares?
Wait. There's a guy named Jordan Carter 20, and it's a picture of him playing baseball.
Does he follow you, D?
Seth, you said a lot of baseball. There ain't no fucking baseball here. You just sent me a picture of this guy from Louisiana. Seth, seriously, bro.
This thing is not from Louisiana.
Seth, seriously, bro. Come on. Oh my
God. In on it. I'm about to hike into
Seth. Seth, are you in on it, bro? Is that you?
Is it me? No, it's not me.
Alright, later, Fortnite boy.
I've been golfing.
I don't believe this, man. Have a good night, Fortnite boy. Seth, I'm getting heated, bro. I'm getting heated. This is a white boy, though. Wait.
Did I win?
Oh my God. I found a black guy. And he's playing baseball. It's a Fortnite. Yeah, way to correct him, man.
Bro. My screen's frozen.
Stop calling me Fortnite, boy. The fuck you want me to call you? That's your name. Your name is the Fortnite boy. What do you want me to call you? That's your name, bro. Kai. Kai? What are we? Oh, fuck. Alright, I'm gonna invite you guys to another game. Synat? Bro, Jordan, you're not gonna sit here in my chat without telling me who you are, bro. Add me on Snapchat. You said you were gonna do it. Do it. This nigga just said he's Kaisen that. Fuck out of my chat. Rising up Libby Dune in Ohio.
Libby Gun.
With in Ohio with Duke Dennis mogging baby.
Down in Ohio.
What the fuck is he talking about?
Baby toilet.
Who is this guy? Let me go to your... Can I...
Hey, can you buy me to the game? I haven't ended it yet.
He has nothing on his... No one's joined yet. I'm trying to get them to invite you. My name is Hemi. Dude, your name is not Hemi.
My name is Amir.
Hemi Neutron. Shut the fuck up, bro.
Oh my god, this is pissing me the fuck off.
It's me, Jessica Coolest.
I'm finna cock you, bro.
You know that's gonna turn into, Danny.
No, she's moved on. I'm gonna do it.
Is she up?
Probably not.
Well, she about to be.
She about to be. I'm gonna call her a number so it's louder. She's gonna be so confused. Don't tell anyone, please. That's embarrassing. You dug your grave, bruh. Come on, bruh. No. Hey, you dug your grave. The phone's ringing. You better hope she's asleep, bro. Someone invite her up.
Someone invite her up. Dude.
Yeah, I gotta hit her with the 2-4.
You learned that shit from me.
I'm unsubscribing and doxing you. You dug your grave, bruh.
I'm inviting you, Rod. I don't know how long it's going to take for anybody to go through the...
Oh, fuck you, I didn't find you.
God, how the fuck you always faster than me, Swag?
I'm swatting you.
Yeah, swat Danny Maurice.
Chew.
That lives on...
You're lucky North she's asleep, bro. Street. I'll call her mom. Where's Megan?
No. No.
You got lucky, bro.
He's sandwiched between...
Don't call
and
Becky.
North 15th Street.
Who the fuck are you, dude? You should just call David at that point. He knows
Holy
David
shit.
Gallegos.
He knows the
he knows the fucking senator. You get a fucking newspaper? Seth, did he actually add you?
No.
Seth. Put on your mom.
I said no, nigga.
Fortnite boy, I'm sorry, but we're full. Kai, I'm sorry, but we're full. You can only play 4 people.
My bad, little bro.
Yeah, my fault, bro.
How much food bagging?
I'm putting $1,000 on myself.
Yeah, I'm putting $1,000 on myself.
Myself.
Who the fuck are you, Jordan Simone Carter? That is the whitest name ever. Jordan Simone Carter. Is Simone white?
I can't be fucked with.
Simone, how are you spelling your name differently now? Oh, he corrected himself. How do you misspell your own middle name?
You know how to golf, Rod? Put the left stick back when it gets in the yellow part, you want to release and flick up.
How do I release? Oh,
it's like up? You go down and then you flick up, yeah.
The fuck?
Did you get a fucking wreck before you joined my game? There's blood on your sleeve.
Alright, let me show you this done, Rod.
Jordan, unfollow me and follow me again. You said you follow me. Unfollow me and follow me again.
Holy shit, dude.
I think I like this little life.
New record.
Can I get your number? No. you give me your number.
He TikTok.
I'm gonna add you to mine and Kira's call. All right, cool. Do it.
This Albuquerque police officer's on a horse.
Give me your number and then I'll call you and then you add me. What?
I'm sending this to
yours.
You too, swag.
Hmm?
I'm sending you Albuquerque police.
Wait.
Oh, you just forgot about me, though?
I sent it to you,
JK,
too.
JK, I didn't call with her. Oh, no shit. I just called her.
You saw the reels I sent you this morning?
Like, yeah, I watched them.
They're funny?
They were funny. There's two of them. There's three of them. The horses are multiplying, dude.
Holy shit.
What a hit. Oh, wait. Yeah, it was like a second hit.
This is some Red Dead Redemption shit right here.
I don't have Xbox. She just said, hey, Jordan, !! And then she hasn't responded since then. She seemed really excited. What, Rod?
He said Kira did?
Yeah, he said Kira did.
I'm gonna fucking text her, dude. Who is this nigga?
Do you think she'll let me hit? No! She's got morals.
His name, Carter?
I'm sorry, bro.
Unbunking on the bunker.
A nigga like me is horny. Don't ever say some shit like that in my chat again. For that black pussy? Yo! What the fuck are you on right now, bro?
Seth, honestly, bro, the event might be next Friday.
I'm sending that to her.
Next Friday?
I just sent her that chat. JK, that shit's crazy. That's tough. I don't fuck with black girls. Yeah, they're not my type either, bro. Who just had a gulp laugh? And I'm black. No, you're not! I don't believe you anymore! I don't know who you are! I'm a race trader, for real?
What the fuck is a race?
What the fuck does that even mean? Oh, trader.
Oh, he trades on his own race.
Yeah.
You gonna swing the club, Rod?
Yeah, dude, what's going on?
Holy shit!
A coin, if you will.
Alright, it's still you, Rod.
Man.
Bro, who are you?
Adam, what a fucking
shit. You sent that bitch, yo.
Holy shit.
Are we ever gonna do anything for the golf league? What's up with that?
No way. I think God.
They told us to sign up for it, but just never did.
Break.
What?
That's what I heard. That was during spring break.
Spring break's over.
I know.
It was over spring break?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
They said that nobody went to that shit. They didn't tell us.
Yeah, they had us write down our numbers. I thought they'd call or text us.
swag.
Sorry.
Just making
sure. Jordan, come Monday, I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
Your ass is grass on Monday,
Jordan. Your ass is grass, Jordan. Count your fucking days.
That even is your real name.
Count your fucking days.
I can't be fucked with. Send that shit, D. Send that shit over the net. You won't.
No, watch this shit. I'm deleting my account. I know your name. Stand, stand.
Out of bounds. Fuck.
That's inbounds. But I'll subscribe on a new one. Go to... Bro. There's no way someone has a first, middle, and last name. This guy knows me personally.
Danny Marie Skirt?
Mauricio.
But that's not my real name. Deadass? Yeah, no fucking shit.
I can't be fucked with.
If that's actually not your real name, you're the biggest weirdo I've ever met in my entire life.
Holy shit.
Your name is not Hemi Neutron, bro.
Maybe it is.
My fucking god. Did you just say maybe it is?
Nah.
You did.
There's a hiccup.
Hop off. Is this hole one?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Don't let you putt.
Nice pitch.
Oh, you were outside of it, huh?
Yeah.
My name is Lelouch V. Britannia.
Lululemon.
Lelouch. Lelouch. Wait.
That's Lelouch. That's fucking Code Geass.
Yeah.
Code Geass.
I was trying to think of which one it was.
Stroke limit exceeded.
You exceeded the stroke limit?
Stroke limit?
My name is Suzaku Kururuji.
Right, that's the side character.
Alright, who is someone that knows anime?
It is the side
and
character.
And knows me personally.
I never watched Code Geass.
I watched it with my brother.
Oh, you need to know the side characters.
So it's not any girls that I know because they don't watch anime. It'd be weird. Girls who watch anime are weird. Wait, was that a par 5, Seth?
Yeah, I made par.
Oh, okay. No, I'm not ashamed of it. Damn, Rod. You went 10 shots. Head, bro. Message retracted. Message retracted. You can't retract that. We know what you said. You said your name is Lelouch V. Britannia. Britannia. And then you said Suzukuruji. Zakuruji. Zakakuruji. Zakaru. I forgot.
Record.
I'm gonna be on your ass, boy. Come Monday, you better count your fucking days. You're fucking weird if you don't know me, and then you're just some random person that's pretending like you fucked with these people. That's weirdo
that's
shit.
Garrett move.
All right, bro. You gotta hold me against my will to say some shit like that, Joe Mama. This could be someone I know. There's a girl that says that shit all the time.
That says Joe Mama?
Yes.
Who the fuck says Joe Mama?
Kayla.
Who?
Kayla Rum?
Yeah.
Kayla, I just want to say you're so fucking bad.
He says Joe Mama.
He says Joe Mama.
Zooey Mama.
Zooey Mama. Dude, that fucking gif always makes me laugh. Hi, Danny, you figured it out. Shut the fuck up.
No fucking way. I'll just
shut
playing.
The fuck
I'll
up.
I was just playing, Kayla. I did not mean that shit.
No, she doesn't know that much about me. It's not her. Rod is so weird. Shut up, bro. Shut the fuck up.
Nah. You're weird knowing everything about me.
That's...
Bro,
shut the fuck
gym.
Up.
Holy shit.
Now you're even weirder for trying to pretend to be somebody. You know I can call her, right? Of course I know you, Danny. Alright then.
Oh my God. Of course I went out of bounds again, bro.
Junior year, beginning of junior year, my junior year. Actually, what did you tell me about being 16?
Huh?
Just wait. JK, it's me, Hemi Neutron. This guy's a fucking troll, bro. How does he know so much about me?
I was starting to think this is like your long lost brother.
Jordan, Simone, Carter. No, my brothers don't know that much about me. They don't know any of those girls.
Golly.
T. He said T. Sup. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Dude, who are you, bro? For real, who are you? Shit's pissing me off. I'm getting genuinely mad.
Is it Swaggy?
Is it no. You, Swag?
No.
Come on, bro. Beat that ass. Put it on your mom.
It's not me, bro.
Put it on your mom. Put it on your mom.
It's not.
Playboy Cardi's name?
Yeah, it is Playboy Cardi's name.
I'm putting the dots together.
But it's not me.
What's Playboy Cardi's name?
It's not me.
Okay, so what's... Okay. So without stuttering or anything, or hesitating...
Playboy Cardi's real name? Jordan Terrell Carter.
Terrell?
Without stuttering or hesitating, what's 2 plus 2, Swag?
4?
Alright, it's not Swag.
What the fuck kind of test is that?
What the fuck was that? I think I'm fucking retarded now. What did you just do? How does that depict who he is?
But no, it's not me. Like,
I'm locked in, guys. I'm sorry.
Swag, be that ass.
Yes, I'm being.
Put it on your relationship.
I'm over here falling asleep.
Put it on your relationship. But you've been quiet, bro.
My relationship. Yeah, because I'm falling asleep.
It's because the dude's falling asleep.
So who the fuck is this guy?
You didn't hear me wake him up to stroke the ball?
I'm Hemi Neutron, bro. I don't know what to tell you. Shut the fuck up, bro.
Navajo Nation.
Dude, honestly, if you went on after saying,
huh?
Hi, Danny, you figured it out, I low-key deadass would have believed you.
On IG Reels.
God, man, I'm fucking bamboozled. I don't know how to swing it. Inflation.
Who are you, bro? Be dead ass. Be as dead ass as I am right now. Who
Danny,
are you?
You're what?
I'm looking around, bro. I'm lighting up my shot.
Oh, I'm sorry.
This one's in the hole. Watch this. Alright, is someone on my stream? I gotta go piss.
I'm on your stream.
Alright, tell me if he says some bullshit.
Hi, Himmy, bro. I don't know what to tell you. I'm Himmy, bro. I don't know what to tell you. What?
Am I up yet? No, I'm not up yet.
Bad bunny, yeah, yeah, yeah. How does Danny play with his lights on?
Huh?
My lights aren't on, it's my screen.
Oh.
I also turned them on when I walked out of my room.
Who the hell is Himmy John? It's Swaggy, bro. He's not even hitting.
Swag, is it you, bro?
No, it's not me, bro. Why do you have to tweet?
Because you're not typing, bro!
Swag, or you're not. You got 10 seconds.
Bro? What do you mean you have the same profile picture? Who has a damn profile? Bro, I'm.
Oh, shit, my turn.
We don't have the same profile picture.
Alright, I'll be back and make a peanut butter sandwich.
What the fuck did he just say?
I'm gonna go make a peanut butter sandwich.
Oh my fucking god.
Just peanut butter.
We don't have the same profile picture, bro.
Are you tired, Danny?
Tired of this fucking guy's bullshit. Oh my fucking god, he changed his name to Himmy John. Wait. Why the fuck? This guy's so annoying, bro. This guy is so annoying. Oh.
I'm gonna hop on the stream.
Holy shit.
Stroke limit.
Wait, I can check who's checked my public profile.
On what? TikTok?
Instagram. I told him to go look at it.
You could do that?
Think so.
Where's the fucking option at?
Come on, bruh. I'm off my shit. It went up a viewer. Damn, I can't even see who it is, bro. I'm Himmy. Shut the fuck up. Angel, why are you laughing, bro? Why are you laughing, Angel? Is it you, bro? Come on, bro. No shit, I'm getting mad. Some guy that keeps saying he's Himmy has fucking talked to every girl I've talked to and fucking knows my dad. He keeps saying he's Himmy. He said Alina's bad. Who would say that? Isaiah didn't answer the phone. I later? Fuck no. Keep your ass in the
shit. Holy fuck.
When was Zayla?
Oh, what a shot. What a fucking shot.
Who the fuck are you, bro?
I need to knock this thing down.
Love, peace, and blessings? That's not even the saying. Wait, Isaiah didn't answer my phone call. And he was on 37 minutes ago. I called him 38 minutes ago.
Huh?
He knows Isaiah's full name. He said Alina was bad. It's me, Zay. Alright, answer the phone then.
Play a YT split.
Answer the fucking phone then, Himmy John.
Gosh, Zay
doesn't even watch anime. Psych. That's some shit.
Yeah.
You almost got to run home, boy.
Psych is something Zay would say, bro. Like, psych! Or some shit like that.
It is a pretty Zay thing to say.
That is a Zay thing to do.
Oh, I hit the pole.
He was online 37 minutes ago. He knows that much about me.
Why, Rob? It's fucking ancient right there.
Ask Danny, I had to go to hell training with her yesterday. We're training her yesterday.
She was there for 20 minutes. Yeah, tell him how you flooded Big Cheese, Rod.
I flooded Big Cheese?
Flooded.
Oh, how about that? I'm flooding.
Wait, does Isaiah watch anime?
We went to go
I don't think he does.
Vacuum. Oh, are you talking about the first time I flooded or the second time I flooded you?
Twice?
The next day, it flooded the freezer room.
Yeah, today I flooded the freezer.
Bro, Jordan. Jimmy John?
How do you flood someplace twice?
Who's the president of UNIS?
Okay, no. Yesterday.
Who's the president of UNIS?
What the fuck? You got the tree run.
But, I flooded... what's it called? Oh, the salad bar. Because I was mopping while I was draining the water and I forgot about the water.
Billy Hobbs. This guy fucking idiot.
And then it just flooded.
Alright, so he's not from Massachusetts.
No. Where did the water come from?
He's from here.
From the salad bar? We put water
in no shit, I got pissed. I had to fucking clean it.
I want to go help you.
You put your mop down for 2 seconds.
Cause y'all told me to go use that. No, we put out the
right, bro.
And that shit stuck.
Before I end the stream, who are you? Like, actually. There's so many people that know that much about me. Except for Iris. Not a lot of people know about that. Huh?
You open book. No fucking way.
I'm not that much of an open book. There's still things that nobody knows about me. I'm a mystery nigga. No, I'm ye.
2023 playable card. What is it, 2022?
He knows the mayor. I asked who the president was after he said Jimmy John, and I said Jimmy. I was thinking Jimmy Jones. Why'd you just delete Billy Hobbs like I didn't fucking see it? I've literally said it 5 times.
No way, bro.
I would say it's Rigo, because he likes to fuck with me for no reason, but he doesn't know that much about me.
Rigoberto?
Yeah. I don't know anyone that watches anime like that, except for the people that are in this fucking party right now.
I need to rewatch Tokyo Avengers, like I know.
I guess it's me, Rigo. Shut the fuck up, bro. Who are you? It's such a fucking troll, bro. It's Himmy. Oh my god. Angel be dead ass, bro. Is this you? I won't be upset. I won't put anything against you.
It's not me.
You lose nothing from telling me it's you.
It's not me.
Who the fuck is this?
Holy shit, how'd I make that shit?
I told them to go look at my Instagram. My Snapchat was in it, so they knew right away. And so they do actually follow me on Instagram. And I only have, like, what, 200 followers, so... It's not Fabian. It's not Val. It's not Annette. It's not Alina. It's not Karen. It's not Maddie.
Hey, did y'all hear that Eric got arrested?
He did?
Yes. Just a while ago.
What?
I don't know. They didn't tell me. Well, I didn't even ask.
He knows Rigo.
Why do you say that?
He did the exact same monkey emojis he always does.
Oh,
this fucking idiot. It's not Danielle. It's not Cynthia. It could possibly be Zeke, but that'd be a waste of time. I don't know where the fuck. He doesn't know that much about me. It's not Marabella. It's not Luis. Who's this guy? Happily married. Okay, never mind. I had an Instagram profile or an anime profile picture. It's not Alina, is it? Could it be Alina? No, she doesn't know that much about me.
Good.
Can you hit it, Dad? Did Dad fall asleep?
No, he's making a sandwich.
Okay.
It's not Sebastian. Bro, just tell me your real name, bro. I'm just getting old. No girls I know that much about me, so I don't know what the fuck's going on here. Says Hemi Neutron in my driver's license. Alright, bro, you're pissing me off. Oh, my God.
Yeah, I want to say something. Tommy and GG.
This shit's getting old, bro. Like, just tell me who you are. You're being weird.
Oh, shit. I didn't
have my Angel, you're laughing a lot, bro. It's not helping that I'm already fucking mad.
Okay, I'll lock you.
Lock into what? I'm thinking it
bro,
to you,
I'm
bro.
I'm always laughing, bro.
How the fuck did Seth just hit next to us off an automatic swing? On my birth certificate, it says Hemi. Shut the fuck up.
You're so stupid.
He changed his name back to Jimmy Simone Carter. Who are you, bro?
That nigga's a troll.
He is a fucking troll. And it's working! It's pissing me off! Since birth. No, fuck.
Hello, brother.
I'll be back.
Bro, this nigga went when he's about to swing next.
Shit, I got motion twin? Oh, hell no, you fucking weirdo, bruh. If I get someone, what?
Since when did you know you had emotion for the baby picture you've seen spur?
My name is actually Sketch. Alright, bro. Shut the fuck up. If I get someone walk up to me on Monday and say, bro, that was me on your street, I'm slapping the fuck out of them.
What's your mom's Facebook again?
Why do you want my mom's Facebook?
What's her name again?
What's her what?
Name again?
I'm not gonna say her name.
Name? Oh, never mind.
If this guy says her name, I'm gonna lose my shit.
So, like, you know, Danny's mom's name?
Don't. Yes. Swag, don't. I'm live, bro.
Yeah, I'm not gonna say it.
I'll
just text it to you, bro.
Huh? Well, these videos stay up, bro. And if this guy is from Massachusetts, and he knows this much about me, I don't want to say my mom's name.
Oh, okay, I forgot it was. Aaron Yeager.
Damn it.
Yeager bomb.
J. J-A-E. J.
Hello?
J-A-E.
Hello?
Hello?
J. Cut.
What's up, Rod?
Is this, bro, no, is this Kev? Is this, he just said my barber's name, bro. He didn't even spell it right.
I got it.
Seth, he just said my barber's name. Alright, bro, who the fuck are you, bro? It could be Kev, bro. Kev knows way too much about me. That's my barber's name? It's not Andreas, because Andreas is... Jason? I don't know fucking Jason. Who the fuck is Jason? And how is that your barber's name if that you spelt it wrong? I also have him tagged in one of my Instagram posts, so that doesn't do anything. I don't think we have the same barber, bud. Shut the fuck up.
Wings with the boys. What are you doing?
Oh my god. Yeah, alright, bro. Who the fuck are you? Like, deadass. Just left. Just left.
Holy shit, I think
I have
my turn.
Right, I have him tagged? Yeah, I have him tagged twice.
I could really go for some Wingstop wings right now. Like, I just want that ranch on those wings and just want
to chill. I'm Himmy John. We're not going back to this shit, bro.
God damn it.
You know, since I started playing GTA, I started watching Vinyl Skating again.
Hmm? Yeah. I just watched one of H2O Delirious' videos today.
I used to watch the Minecraft videos.
My name is Don Tolliver. You're fucking weird, bro.
Jeez, Don Tolliver.
God, dude.
Bro, it has to be. It has to be someone in our friend group, bro. Who would go through this much effort to fuck with me? Angel, you're the first person that comes to mind, bro.
I know, but I wouldn't do it. I'm not doing it.
So you swear to God you're not Himmy Neutron?
Yes.
Himmy Neutron.
The way you said it was so funny.
Nice shot. No fucking way, bro.
Come on, Seth.
Who are you, bro?
Did I golf?
What if I told you my name was Lacey? Shut the fuck up, bro.
Who's Lacey?
Talking about Lacey Romo.
What's wrong with you?
I want to know which one of them it is, bro. Should I just go through what? And see, like, who knows that much about me? No, Austin doesn't know that much about me. Ashton doesn't. Brady doesn't. Dylan doesn't. Braylon doesn't. Jacob doesn't. Eric doesn't. Damn, I thought there was a lot more people here. Brian does. Rod does. Kevin does. Michael does. Angel does. And Seth and Jorge. Maybe Billy. Isaiah does. It's not Billy, because Billy is asleep. Eddie? That's like he's talking about Hector. Is that who he's talking about? Bro, it's gotta be Zay, bro. Eddie Lacy, bro. This thing is making me so fucking mad.
Dude, we just started streaming.
No, because I want to know who it is. What?
Ignore my YouTube video. I like to watch while I eat.
What a fucking shot.
Is that a post or a no post?
Shit, I got motion, twin. Run it up,
that's a post. That's funny.
I want to see your dad's TikTok to find it. I mean, your dad's
TikTok. Shit, I got motion, man.
Casual like, daddy's voice, such a good boy.
Sam Norris. Imagine it's Samantha.
He's such a good boy.
That would be crazy if it was Samantha.
Danny boy is such a good boy.
God. What happened to Dan boy?
Oh, the little red.
That's funny as fuck.
Bro, he was trying to sneak out. And I was trying to convince him not to.
No, I wasn't. You weren't trying to convince me not to.
Yes, I like, bro. I'm trying to go home and play the game. Let's just both go home and play the game. You're like, come on, Rod, I'm feening for it.
I did say that. No, it's because you didn't want to come.
I didn't want to go.
Why did you just delete that? Dude.
What the fuck is the voice?
Yeah, bro. This guy just said Samantha Allen. It has to be someone that I'm close with. Who am I that close with that knows that much about me? You don't know her, bro.
What?
Oh boy. Gracie. Congrats. Who calls her Gracie? There's someone that calls her Gracie that I know.
Do you got any more pizza? You got any more pizza?
It's in the car.
I was just wondering.
You're getting hotter. Bro. Who calls her Gracie? Someone calls her Gracie. And it can't be a girl, because no girl that knows that much about me knows anime.
Let's just stop the candy AirPods. AirPods that you can use. I think for it. My uncle found me, and he almost
turned me to the cops. Also, at that there was a little... Who calls Samantha Gracie?
Gracie?
And how do you know that? Who the fuck? And how do you know that? What do you mean, how do I know that? But I'm actually Himmy John. Oh my fucking god, bro.
Holy shit.
Dude, every time he says that, my fucking blood boils. Dude, I'm still on par. Fuck yeah.
How's my fucking phone? Oh, we're at a new hole? Honestly, I don't know how high I'm still with McKenna, bro. She's been caught a few times already.
Yeah, I heard about that.
What happened?
Well, when you really love someone, Rod.
I don't know, but she got caught up 3 times, bro. Probably multiple more.
No!
3 times. And she's still with him,
like. Love is real. Shut the fuck up. Any words you say are gonna piss me off now, bro.
Aw, oh, damn, I thought that was going harder.
Hit me. Shut the fuck up, bro.
You calling him Himmy now?
No, he said Himmy. That's all he said. He said love is real. Himmy. Holy shit, dude. Did you just shit out a liver? Go check your fucking pants.
Jesus.
Shitty doodoo ass boy.
Who shit me those?
I can smell it. Is that like... Ooh. Is that like... what? Why is that a thing? Like when someone farts like so outrageously, like you could smell it. It's probably fucking Jordan Simone Carter. I can smell him from Massachusetts. Shower. Wash your ass. I even smelt it through the phone. Yeah, pal. Way to be original. Fucking weirdo. You're not a part of our friend group anymore. Whoever you are, I know you're in our friend group. You're disowned. Smells like peanut butter and jelly. See, if you really knew Seth, it would be peanut butter and honey. You're able to putt from there? Oh, I was going to say, what the fuck?
I'm not fucking holy shit.
Holy shit. Peanut butter jelly time. Bro, get a fucking life.
Peanut butter jelly time.
He's singing the song. He's singing the song. And it says it peanut three jelly, times,
peanut
bro.
Butter jelly, peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat.
You went out of your way to copy and fucking paste that 7 times. Who is this guy, bro? Angel, be dead ass, bro. Oh, well, you're swinging it. It's not swag. On a bit of a slope, so I'm gonna go off to the right a little bit. You're a fucking twat. They said, and how do you know that after I said no girls that know me watch anime? Rod, you got any guesses? What number was I for football? in the way as an eye. This will narrate it down for me.
Oh, I was even pointing at the hell.
Don't, no one say it. No one say it. No one say it. What number was I for football? Jordan, Simone, Carter. See, shut the fuck up, bro. Bro.
What'd they say?
What number was I my junior year?
33?
No.
24?
Mm-mm. No, I was 25 my freshman year. I'm going to find the picture.
Double Bowie. What the fuck are you watching, Doug?
He said my sophomore year number.
The boys?
He said my sophomore year number and my junior and senior year number.
So?
Outside linebacker.
People on YouTube.
Bro.
They're really funny.
Who the fuck are you?
I like
you?
Watching them.
Me.
I like eating something spicy.
I'm literally watching these guys eat spicy hot wings.
Alright, bro. Come on, bro. Who are you?
Oh, yeah. I watched the video before. I think I watched the one with... Yeah, Sam Kobe.
Bro, it could be Kevin. Is Kevin, like, dead asleep?
Probably.
Well, he does have a game tomorrow.
No, in the fucking...
I think tomorrow...
This nigga just said my name is Shaquille O'Neal. Alright, bro, I get it. You can stop fucking saying him, you know. Who would be this much of a fucking idiot on one of my streams that knows my position and my sophomore, junior, and senior year number?
New record, your longest try is 220 yards. Is there any way to get better fucking drivers?
Say, I'm Hemi John, and I'll tell you who I am. I'm Hemi John.
No, you gotta call him Hemi John.
I'm not gonna say he's Hemi John.
You have to do it, dude.
No, I'm not bitching out like that.
You have to do it.
I don't have to do shit.
I mean, you could solve the case.
Solve the case or do the race, dude.
Nigga, I'm not... Say that I'm Hemi. No, that I'm Hemi John. I'm Hemi John, bro. I'm saying
Danny,
it.
Danny, your pride's taking over you.
Alright, bro. You're Hemi John.
Holy shit, I landed in a fucking puddle.
Dude, I just felt around. I just felt my dick and testicles get cut off from that. Okay, so I'll tell you who I am. Alright. You just said my name. Oh my fucking god, bro.
That is funny as
fuck. Yeah, that was a good... I don't know anyone that's that creative though, bro.
You just called him Hemi John. You acknowledged that.
Oh god, you're a fucking idiot, dude. I hate you.
Hemi John has had his way with you.
Y'all see that curve on the bend?
There's no winner in the Jake Paul Mike Tyson fight unless it's a knockout.
So Mike Tyson's gonna win?
Yeah.
That's what it sounds like. Dude, didn't you say you were not gonna call him Hemi John, and you buckled so fast you're like Hemi John?
It's cause Rod said my pride was taking over, so I was like, it's not really anything if I say it. And then it just backfired on me.
That's kind of up, bro.
I fucking told y'all, bro, I'm not gonna say it, and then y'all made me say it. I
can't say the whole thing. No one made you say it, dude.
I just felt my asshole get ripped open and penetrated. That's how bitched I feel.
I'm him. Shut the fuck up, dude.
Oh my god, dude. That's fucking
hilarious. He left the fucking chat. He's gone. He left the stream. Good night. It's late here. Shut the fuck up, bro. You're not in Massachusetts. You're not in Massachusetts, bro.
Isn't it the same fucking time?
I have school tomorrow on a Saturday. No the fuck you don't, weirdo. Shut the fuck up.
Hold on, dude. I'm gonna Google if Massachusetts has.
Now he's just saying days. He's just saying days. Saturday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
I'm pretty sure it's 5:59. Did she do like an art school?
Bro, he just spammed the chat and left. The last thing was he said was is himmy. It's Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday is himmy.
I don't know how to spell Saturday.
Peace sign.
Poor, bro. It's fucking rain.
Fucking hate this guy. Just remember these words, bro. I swear to fucking God. I swear to fucking God. I'm Himmy John. Alright, bro. Go fuck yourself.
Then he's never gonna stream again after this one.
That's so annoying, dude.
You thought he ate with that.
Nigga swag out of food.
Nigga thought he feasted. Birdie.
Wait, you got a birdie view?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I'm getting pills.
So Seth, will you be down going next Friday?
Sup? What is up, Jordan Carter?
Yeah,
why the
check
fuck
it out.
Are you back?
I think they were in a bunch of food trucks here in Hall.
I need to think of a personal question to ask.
She said something about pizza, so maybe Chadio's pizza.
What's a personal question to ask? For me specifically.
Shit. Ask about one of your dog's names.
What's one of my... Name one of my dogs. Just one.
They kind of know that, right? So I don't know the dog's name.
I know some.
This nigga said Ava.
Yeah, I know everyone who dog's name.
You fucking stupid. You named the one animal that's not a dog.
I think. Braxton.
Ava's your cat?
He said my cat's name.
It's pretty damn close. Dude. I know Peaches, Dax, and Paisley.
Yeah. What the fuck was I saying, Baxter?
Swag, bro. Is it you, bro?
No.
Not a lot of people know my fucking cat's name, dude.
No.
Dude, ask him what your dad's cat name is.
What's my dad's cat name? Dead cat's name.
Dead cat's name. Yeah, that's right.
This nigga said, "Hit me." Shut the fuck up. Alright. But then who would know Ava?
Honestly, bro, I didn't even know that.
Didn't you see it on stream again?
No. I kicked her out before that. Are you ever gonna tell me your real name? What? Sorry?
Can you bring her in her room?
I don't know where the fuck she's at.
Oh, thank God.
JJ McCarthy.
We're gonna be on smacking this bitch in the bunker.
No, you're in Florida, Miami. No duty.
Which one of the boys would take time out of their fucking life to do this shit besides Angel?
Someone that's bored. Because I wouldn't have even dragged out this long.
Yeah, dragging out this long is fucking wicked.
So, like, do you see the new shoebox that Adidas is dropping?
Yeah.
How do you feel about it?
I think it's an April Fool's thing because it says that it comes out on the 1st.
Seth, is it you, bro?
I'm watching a YouTube video right now, bro.
No one knows my cat's name, dude. No, he said Himmy.
Who doesn't know the goat's name? Nor should I say the cat's name. He was the cat.
Alright, bro, what's my dad's name?
Did you ask what your dad's name is?
Yeah. Dude, now I feel like a fucking idiot for, like, relating with him, with Mariah and Kira.
I'm about to get smoked by the tree. And that was a perfect hit, too. Holy shit.
He's about to make a book called Danny Garrett, I Survived Himmy John and His Himmy Antics. Your dad's name is Danny Senior.
Oh, he even said Senior.
That's all. Seth, you're a fucking idiot.
What?
You're fucking stupid.
What?
Why would he say the full name if he could just say senior?
Huh?
He said, oh, he even said senior. No fucking shit.
Who said senior?
Oh, are you... Do you have dementia?
Did I say senior?
That's captain to you. Ooh, who the fuck is this, bro? That's captain to you, Seth Dudley.
Is this your dad?
Imagine.
No, my dad does not know this much about me. I wasn't even trying to sneak out earlier.
Oh my god, dude, I'm losing my shit.
Jeez. Can I putt? I'm about to sink this bitch.
Atta boy.
Fucking bar, are you kidding me?
Okay, I'm getting tired, so I'm just gonna give myself up, bro. Please. Just say it.
It's because I didn't know your dead cat's name.
My name is, oh my fucking god, dude.
Did he say Neutron?
He's gonna say it. He just keeps giving, like, suspense.
Yeah, that was a good-ass shot, Ron.
Thank you, man.
Honestly, if he says his name right here, I'm gonna standing ovation. I'm gonna applaud. You gonna fucking swing?
He's watching the real thing here.
I fucking hate this guy, bro. Said, my name is Chicka Chicka Slim Shape.
Chicka Chicka Slim Shape.
swag, it's gotta be you, bro. You weren't swinging, dude.
I was watching your on this TikTok, or the reel that you sent me.
Be dead ass. Be absolutely dead ass.
Did you not hear me watching
to freaking Eminem, bro?
Now he's gone. He said, chicka chicka Slim Shady and left.
This nigga Michael just told me don't swallow too much spiders. I told him good night, sweet dreams. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Poof, and I'm gone.
Don't swallow too much spiders.
Oh my fucking god. I'd say that. That's a good saying.
I never heard of that one before. Well, we're on the night tour already?
Already?
It didn't feel like 9 holes. It felt like 4.
It should feel like 12. Well, I want more holes, honestly.
Only 238 yards.
Your savior has arrived. Alright, who talks like that? Who the fuck talks like that? I'm genuinely confused. So I want you to put your phone down and your mini iPad, and I want you just to fucking... I want to hear videos playing on it.
Okay. I don't have a mini iPad.
Yeah, you do.
That's my mom.
Oh.
My name is what? My name is what? My name
is... Holy shit, I should not have talked to you again.
My name is Chicka Slim Shady.
I'm genuinely impressed with how one of the boys just managed to piss me the fuck off.
Bro, we always piss you off. What are you talking about?
Not this bad. Like, I have so much anger flowing through me right now.
You're the easiest person in the group to piss off.
No, I'm not.
Who is?
We got Austin. We got Kevin. Who else? Seth's pretty easy.
I pissed off Austin. Because I was such a mo. I get
who else? Braylon's pretty easy to piss off.
He's like, bro, so I'm pressing my fucking mo.
Who else is easy to piss off? Mikey can be. Not that hard, but Mikey can be.
I sat by him when we went to go out to eat. I sat by him and started smacking his ear when he got so pissed off. Went to the Chinese buffet. Oh my god, bro, he was so heated.
Rod, you're pretty easy to piss off.
No?
Yeah, you are. I reached over your head to grab a piece of foil. You said, I should slap the fuck out of you right now for that.
That's a fucking joke.
Dude, this guy just keeps leaving and coming back.
What a wicked curve.
Which one is it, dude?
Fruit loop. Not some fruity pebbles.
I really want Wingstop.
Oh, no. I'm gonna
do the East Coast trip. What's that one,
I haven't had wings in a while.
I was dancing today.
Yeah, dude.
Did you even have one?
No.
My bad, bro. I went there looking for wings and you pointed out the wings. I'm like, alright.
No, I showed you pizza. I was hoping you didn't see the wings in the corner.
You're like, there's wings right there. I said that I went there.
I did say that.
I'm like, do you have any wings over here? He was no.
Jimmy Carter, Shaquille O'Neal, fucking Sakaruju, fucking who else did he say? Sam.
That little girl that ate the hands, that was she's 13. She smoked weed a lot.
He's fine, he's got club.
You guys see that one YouTuber that goes by Rav got kidnapped?
I'm a name that's two in one like a melody. I can be sung, in a flash I can be gone, but in your heart I'll linger on. What am I? A fucking idiot! Said hit me, John. Oh my god.
A fucking birdie.
Fuck you, bro. You got a birdie, Dad? Why do we have Cholula in the studio right now? Spin it again. Spin it again. Would you bar again? Can you? No. What are you picking? Do you want me to unsubscribe? I don't care. I don't care at this point. I really don't. The fact that one of the boys have a fucking separate YouTube account is really suspicious. You were my favorite streamer. Cool, bro. You know me in real life. Shut the fuck up. You broke my heart. I don't care. Dude, when you trim from the cow immediately, it's why I did it. I need to chill for a second, bro, because eating that chili and seeing it made me feel sick. Juicy, have you ever slept with a fan? Yes or no, only? No. Next. Narrator, who's the beta of the group? Probably Molly. What the fuck?
It's that Australian group concept.
What?
The Australian group?
Yeah, it's like two Australians and three Americans.
Yeah. Didn't they used to hang out with Fitz?
Well, you're not him anymore.
They've done some videos with Fitz.
I'm always that was like him. A while ago. You never were.
No,
holy
did
shit.
See how unlucky that shot was?
Holy
did
shit.
Did y'all fucking see how unlucky that shot was? Holy shit, bro.
I'm Hemi. You're not Hemi. You're a fucking weirdo. I feel like if they told me who they were, it would make so much sense. She could have said, I'm Seth. Seth, he just said he was you.
He's me?
Yeah.
He said I'm swag.
You're not swag. I'm Rod. You're not Rod. I'm Kev. You're not Kev. It could be Kev, but Kev would say one of my dog's names. I'm Belev. You're not Bill.
Hey, let me go get off.
Hello. You hopping off?
Hello.
Yeah, I'm gonna hop off. I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm about to end my stream.
Alright, me too. Good night, boys.
Good night, man.
Good night.
I'm gonna cruise around, cut up a little bit.
Alright, later. He's me.
He just said he's Swag, Rod, Kev, and Bill.
It was all of us all along, and we didn't even realize.
A fucking mutant. That would be terrifying. Wait 15 minutes and I'll tell you who I am. Bro, I'm not waiting 15 minutes.
It's only 15 minutes, dude.
Do you want to know who it is, too?
I feel like I kind of like the mystery at this point.
I don't. I'm getting mad. 5? Yeah, I'll wait 5 minutes.
Do you have Dragon Ball FighterZ installed?
I don't.
Gosh dang it, dude.
Honestly, bro, you should just send me a snap in 5 minutes. I know you know me, and I know you in person, and then you've known me for years. Well, I guess to know that information, you would only have to know me for, like, what, a year, 2 years?
What information?
All the girls he said, my cat's name, my number.
They never said your dead cat's name, though.
Yeah, they never. That wasn't within a year. I might be one of your closest. I don't know.
You don't know, so who knows?
I have a lot of people that I'm really close with, though, that I've known for years. I grew up with Seth. I grew up with Swag. I grew up with Kev. I grew up with Bill and Jorge. I grew up with Michael. I grew up with Brady. Who else did I like I'm really, really close with? I'm really close with Austin, but I didn't really grow up with him. We lived next to each other before we were even in school. This nigga just said I'm actually Jordan Carter. You're not Jordan Carter. I don't know anybody named Jordan Carter.
Golly.
Did you hear his riddle earlier?
He had a riddle?
Yeah, let me read it to you. He said, I'm a name that's 2-in-1, like a melody. I could be sung in a flash. I can be gone, but in your heart, I'll linger on. What am I? He said, Hemi John.
What a fucking riddle.
For some reason, I feel like Keb would do this. He would go through this.
Chameleon is such a cool color. Golly, that's fucking
holy crazy. Shit.
Oh my god. This hurts my eyes.
Has it been 5 minutes, dude?
I don't think so, dude. Wicked ass looking car. I'm putting this shit on. Need lights.
Why is everyone in the right lane, bro? I want to cut. Oh shit. Danger zone. Oh shit. I looked away for 1 second.
I can put the blue lights on.
The crazy part is not a lot of people know I even have a cat. Or anything named Ava.
You want a race?
Yeah, I'm done. Like in the game or like an actual race? Like a job?
No, like in the game. Like me at the airport type shit.
I don't have a car to race like that.
Fuck me, you don't have a car race like that.
I have a Sentinel Classic and that's it.
You don't own any cars like that.
I have a Deluxo. And an Insurgent.
God dang it, I hit a fucking tree. Now my head whites out.
Oh my fucking god, what did this guy just say? I can't even see. My eyes are like, for my name, you must wait another day as I begin to doze away. Danny Garrett, my favorite streamer. I'm sorry I messed with your demeanor. I hope to see you another day, but not with the name I go by today.
Blood is poetic.
He's not fucking poetic. He's fucking retarded. I hate him. Who would speak like that? No one I know that speaks like that but Angel, dude. Angel or Kevin?
I forget how hard this fucking car is to drive. I'm not trying.
Kevin knows more about me than I know about me. Let me see a drift.
What does that mean, bro?
I don't know how to drift, bro. What do you mean, what does that mean? That's pretty clear. Kevin knows a lot about
you.
I tell that nigga everything. I'm on the Golden Gate Bridge. Oh shit, oh shit. I look away for one fucking second, I'm in a wall. Tell me which one you are, dude. Who the fuck are you?
God, so much.
I'm sorry for I cannot say. Why the fuck can't you say? We could just put it all past us and laugh about it one day. It's not gonna change my view on you as a person. It will change where I wanna put my fucking hands around your throat, though.
Oh, shit, Nate. It's not that deep.
It's not that deep. Shut the fuck up. Oh,
fuck you, man. You don't tell me to shut up. But just Nika.
I'm not one of your friends. How can you not be one of my friends? What are you, fucking stalker? But I wish to be. Bro. You know how weird that sounds? You sound like a stalker.
Holy shit, I just ran over a coyote. It tried to cross the road.
Sadly. Who the fuck is this guy?
At least 180,
bro?
That thing is not alive.
This fucking guy, bro. He just said, I do go to your school. I used to be in your grade. My name is Jose. There's no way Jose Reyna has that much information on me, bro.
He still goes to school here.
He says, I do go to your school. What are you talking about, Seth? You act like you just debunked something.
Sorry, dude. I'm not great at listening.
Oh my god. You said it. I said what? I'm a stalker. Shut up, bro. Alright, since you know about Iris, where did we hang out at? Since you're a stalker, where did we hang out at?
In the Garrett Mobile.
It's one of my hobbies. Did you say in the Garrett Mobile?
Yeah.
In an RV.
Is that true?
Oh, it was a trailer.
Oh, fuck, you're dead. I'm so sorry. Your family's gonna miss you.
Alright, then what did we do in the RV?
We had that shit rocking. Smoked a fat joint.
This would really narrow it down. Not a lot of people know about this.
I don't even know about this.
I don't know. I was only outside. What time did I leave and how did I leave? If you're a stalker, you gotta know this. There's only a few people that know this one. This would narrow it down so well.
Jorge picked you up in the Gomez Mobile.
Dude, I just accidentally made it home.
Dude, I'm honestly making it around the map in record time.
Yeah, I just went around the entire map. I don't have timestamps, but you left with Kira and Sam. No, I didn't. Fucking dumbass. Okay, it would have narrowed it down if you got it right, but...
What was the right answer?
I didn't leave with Samantha, she stayed there too, idiot. And I never left, idiot. Alright, who the fuck could it be? Okay, it's not Jorge. It's not Kevin. Maybe I'm smarter than you, you're not.
I can't control my own car.
Why do I have the cops on me?
Did you run someone over?
I probably hit someone too hard. Alright, bro. I'm about to end the stream. So you could tell me now. Oh my fucking god. My car almost fucking blew up. Run, dude. Oh man, how the fuck did it blow up? I just burped during a yawn, that was sick.
I wish there was a NASCAR game in here.
You know when you gotta pee and you bring the knees together?
Excuse me?
Okay, I'll tell you my real name. Bat, bro.
Himothy.
It's probably in the sand.
Yo, dude, I just jumped off a ramp and my car had sex with another car.
I gotta take a piss. Are you in the stream?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Fuck it. Alright, someone just hit a fucking button.
I don't know if I'd be, like, impressed or proud whenever they tell me who they are. Or if I'll just stare at it in disbelief. I have 45 grand in my nightclub.
Golly, you need
this. Alright, bro, hit me with it. What is your real name? Shock the world. I don't know where I'm going. I could buy your happiness if you ain't got it. Move you to a place telling what you wanted. No. You wanna like race that? Like a bike race?
I'm down.
Let me find one. American Cycle.
Like a bicycle.
Mm-hmm. I'm short and sweet. Just two letters long. In a race, I'd be first, never wrong. With a spark of energy, I'll lead the way. In the Oh, fuck you, dude.
What does that mean, Kobe Bryant?
I don't know, dude.
In the alphabet.
Oh, did he just say it and delete it, bro? Oh my fucking god, I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, he deleted the poem. He's short and sweet. Dude, all my friends are fucking short. It could be Rod. No, him and Rod were in the chat at the same time. So that's your 5'8".
5'11", dude.
I'm not 6'3".
Well, guess what, nigga? We measured me twice and I'm 5'11". I don't give a fuck what you think you are. You're 6'1 or some shit. Damn, nigga.
You wanna race through Kyle Pierko?
Yeah, just start up a race, dude.
What's bike and subscribe?
I don't know.
It's bikes. Cream of the crop. What's a good race? I don't know what's a good race.
Just pick a race, dude.
Dude, shut the fuck up.
What bitch is nigga?
Pierre to Pierre? Fuck it, we're gonna
Pierre
do this.
Pierre to Pierre. Dude, you ever just wanna like get like your nuts like pancaked up, like just nice and hot, and just like drop them on the girl's eyes like fucking goggles?
How fat are your fucking nuts, dude?
It's a testicle on each eye.
Huh? Are you laughing at that?
That's so funny, dude.
It's not that funny.
That's hilarious.
No, thanks. Tell me what you want. I hope you happy if you got it.
Oh my god. Dude,
what?
I joined an invite and stopped my cars as soon as I was about to hit a semi.
Bro. You could have stayed on or asked us to do this.
I can't be a lesbian, my bitches.
Swag, is it you, bro?
Because they left and you joined. Is it you, bro? Everything was really there. The first movies about Iron Man were real torment for Robert Downey Jr. All because of the helmet that was part of the Iron Man suit. The first few movies, they weren't as little as they could. All right, bro. CG replacements, it wasn't logical, but when the actor put on the helmet, I could see anything. And then these honestly, if that guy joins back and drops his name, he's getting a standing ovation. You ready?
No, I'm trying to find a good car. Fuck it.
Oh. Oh. I wonder why I had 3 viewers. What'd you pick?
No way. No way. Get some fucking car.
We gotta wheelie out.
You can't wheelie on this thing, it's the drag.
Yes, you can. No, you can really.
You can't fucking wheelie the drag.
You can't wheelie the drag. I'm faster than you.
Do you own this bike? There's cars, D.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
What the fuck just happened to you? I hit a sign, that just dropped my speed so much. Oh yeah, I put on traffic by the way.
I could see.
Oh fuck.
I hit a tree. I died. God damn, I hit the back of a car and I died. But yeah, if I would've known there's traffic, I would've picked a fucking car.
You're not really good at motorcycles.
God, I'm grinding a rail. I'm not good at this motorcycle. I use the regular Hikachu, I never use the drag.
Oh shit. Golly. Oh, my ass. Did you crash on that bridge too?
Yeah. God, come with a warning.
No, who pays to live
with you? You pussy.
I could buy you happiness if you ain't hurt. Who the fuck pretends to be
Dude,
Jose Reina?
Dude, what's up with this AI, bro? He's not driving right. Isn't he cutting up on the...
Oh, shit. Seth, am I about to, like, lap you? What's going on here?
The AI is literally not driving right, bro.
I'm about to get to the other pier.
These guys are cutting it up, dog.
Can I have a stoppie? Nope. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I looked away and just went right into a trunk. Yo, no way. Are you on my ass? Where are you at right now?
The streets.
I tried to cut, man. I just hit the same fucking car. Oh, I see you. Oh no. This is not good.
You whore. You turn into my lane, you cunt.
Did you hit a red Camaro?
A signal. No.
Oh. The guy's driving like a maniac. I just redlined. Oh, shit. What the fuck? That was the bitchiest hit I've ever seen in my life. More. I won.
No, you didn't. Not on my watch.
Uh-huh. I also bet $1,000 on myself. No, nobody's telling what you want it. I could buy you happiness if you ain't got it. That dude seriously just left. All that to go to sleep.
You're gonna be homophobic, my bitch is gay.
I'm fucking tired. But the races must go on. The city commute. Let's do that one, Dad. Got my last water.
What are these fucking cars, dude?
Oh, well, bro.
No, fuck it.
Sorry. Found Bumblebee.
Shut the fuck up.
Fuck. That guy genuinely drained my brain.
Are we using the same car again?
Mine's a soft top.
Mine's a hard top. Holy shit. I popped a wheelie straight up, dude.
Oh shit, it's wet, it's wet.
It's too rainy, bro. Holy shit.
I'm spinning tires,
no traction.
Oh. This is shit. No bueno. It's such a terrible idea.
Goddamn, I should have looked at the traction before picking.
It's because it's raining, dude.
So shit.
Where were the flash flood amber alerts, dude? Oh fuck. Look out for
Turn ahead.
Oh fuck.
Oh, I smacked a car. It helped me slow down.
Oh. Like, oh. Oh dude, this is shitty. I don't feel safe going full speed. Oh shit.
Shit.
Oh fuck. Dude, I can't get going to save my life. Oh my god, bro. This is such a bad idea.
Oh, this turns deadly.
This Camaro is ass.
Move, biker. God, it was your fault.
Oh, fuck. I wonder where Jordan Carter went.
Probably to bed.
Himmy John, that fucking bitch. Did you crash? You're not. Oh my god, dude. Yeah. Oh, dry shit.
This car sucks even on pavement, dude.
Holy Holy shit, I'm just doing donuts, bro. Oh my god. Oh, no way.
Yes, man.
I didn't see that. Oh, dude, bucko. I'm getting DNF. I'm getting DNF. Are you seeing this shit?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Fuck you. That was such a shit show. No, no food face doing what you want it. Acquire happiness if you ain't got it. I had some more questions for Jordan Carter to narrow it down a little bit.
Were you saying something?
Did you just tune me out?
My bad.
What the fuck?
I heard you talking, I just wasn't listening.
Wasn't important.
Good.
You're such a piece of shit.
This is my no-no... No-no, don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. No-no.
God damn, are these the same fucking card?
Nope. You know what to use, Seth. Just use it. Just use it. Just use it.
I'm making mine black.
I'll make mine brown. Oh, I just lost $1,000. I just realized that. Give me some fucking gas here, boy. Are you spitting flames too?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect takeoff. Yo, chill. Chill. You're such a bitch. Oh, no, dude. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Break! What are you doing? My controller's about to die. Hang in there. Too.
Damn, dude, I completely help. Holy shit, it's worse.
Oh, fuck. Where are you at?
I went off into the ditch, bro. I was trying to save it.
Drift. Don't mind the telephone.
Fucking the guy on the ground.
I'm not fucking a guy on the ground. Oh,
fucking
shit.
Bro, Tokyo.
Bro, you're a bitch. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no!
Oh shit! Turn tight, turn tight, turn.
Screw! Oh fuck, dude! How did I do a 360? I'm upside down. I'm good. Oh, sideways. Wait, aren't these the running back cards?
No. Those are smaller.
Shittier. Why are you... Are you backwards? Is there a turn over there?
Don't worry about it. Yeah, there is. No, not again. Alright.
Oh my god, these curbs are pretty intense. Manda that's done.
Oh no, 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 no.
Just crashed into a fucking pole. Look at you, idiot.
I'm flipping. Help. I'm like a turtle on its back.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Chill. 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 I'm on two wheels.
Shit.
Why are we, what is this?
What the fuck
are
you doing?
I'm gonna shoot. No, dude. Oh, fuck. I'm... Look out.
Fucking drove past me, then fucking banged that bitch around.
Dude, I got abs right now, man. Oh, shit. Oh, it's 5 a.m. already?
Yeah.
I still think it's Zay. What do we got here? Dockyard? That one made me cry. Should I do a sleeping stream? Imagine you see my blanket start rising.
See ghost position in progress.
I was talking about a boner, but I guess that works too.
Oh yeah. Just pitching a tent.
Pitching a tent?
You see, she never heard of cold.
I don't know if it's like super late and that was just not funny at all.
Oh, I think shit. I might have to use this car, dude.
I think I know which one you're using. Are you using the same one?
No.
The fuck are you using? No way that he's beating me, right?
Forgot my bumper, nigga.
How the fuck?
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Is that a U-turn? What is that? Oh. Oh, Seth, look out up there.
Oh.
Oh shit. How the fuck did you respawn, man? Oh, shit. Dude, this car can't turn for shit.
I knew what I was doing when I picked this car, man. Holy shit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. I missed a fucking checkpoint. God damn it. Oh. Maybe the braking wasn't worth it, man. The braking was not worth it.
There's no braking in rain. I've just been fucking slamming side to side.
Oh, what the fuck? Who put that there?
Oh, shit. Oh, none of that was solid.
I'm on that
bumper.
I'm not on that ass. I'm not on that ass. I'm not on that ass. I'm not on that ass.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Stop saying oh shit. I'm not making it over there. I just seen your fender on the floor. Oh shit.
Oh, I missed the checkpoint. Turn.
Is this a straightaway? Please tell me this is a straightaway. No, no. Come on.
This car is fucking beat. Oh, shit.
We get from nothing to something. Hit him. Come on. No. Yo, where are my handbrakes?
The handbrakes are disabled in races.
Really? No, they're not.
You sure?
Yeah, press them.
Hard to tell if it's working.
Fuck yeah, I just tried it. Any turn I make, my fucking tires are crying for help. That's solid?
Did you hit the thing I hit? Oh, my shit, those are in.
Like the light thing?
God, I just hit a fucking pole.
Oh shit. Alright, we're in reverse. Oh, you're on my ass.
Dude, this fucking... My bots is keeping it up. I don't know who fucking created this thing.
Dude.
It must have been...
Oh,
fucking
the finish line. The finish.
I missed the checkpoint again, dude. This one's disgusting.
Oh. That was the biggest shit show of my entire fucking life. You're fucked. Alright, one more and then I'm hitting the sheets.
I hate lesbians. The blue haired ones.
Fair.
I hate gay people.
Alright, man. Good for you.
Vegas deserve to die.
Whoa, too far?
Not far enough.
Are you gonna commit arson?
God, when I see a fucking gay person, I just want to open their mouth, put their teeth on a curb, and curb stomp them.
I hate when you see it. Drive with the window down, I would hate to drive past me. I can't buy you happiness if you ain't got it. Give you to a place, still ain't what you wanted. Nope.
ID.
I have it's three me viewers. And you.
Never mind, I'm not gonna answer.
Okay, they left. They just left. Yeah. The fuck were you gonna ask me?
Are they gone?
Yeah. Is it gay?
I swear. No. I was gonna say, me and you. Who are you picking to be in the threesome with us?
Jordan Carter. Himmy John himself. Cars only.
Oh, I got you, dude. I'm using this thing.
Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna play music. That song stuck in my head. Ghetto Gatsby. Have you heard it?
I don't think so.
Move to a place to know what you want. No.
Sorry, I'm not a touch. You said I'd be out of town too much. Flying in the wind, I'm gaspy.
Put it in my ass, I'm gassy.
I'm probably feeling when you see me on the TV, I can help that.
I have a big ass wing on this thing. This thing's electric? See you later, nigga. Get off me.
Yeah, for long, bitch. Pussy.
You a pussy.
No, I can buy you happiness if you ain't got it. Move into a place to know what you want.
This was an electric car.
I can buy you happiness if you ain't got it.
Nigga, why are you turning here?
What you want? New face to know what you want.
Wait, I missed. Oh, I gotta read. Oh my god, if I find a person in the middle of the murder.
What? What? I did not hit that car, bro.
I'm glad you're dead in that car, bitch. You deserve it. You can respawn.
Oh, what are you turning into me for?
Hit the brakes, D. Come on, let's head back to the bus. My little baby and me. Oh, yeah, it's starting to be just a
holy shit!
I'm gonna fly off the edge of the cliff.
I just hit a trick shot.
Quickly, Danny,
oh my god, the handbrakes worked too well. Like, what?
Play Disco Inferno by 50 Cent. God bless America.
Play Disco Inferno by 50 Cent. Fuck, dude, I just spun out.
I don't think that's by 50%. So
oh shit. Holy shit. Dude, I can't. Dude, I can't race. Who put these streets like this?
I just hit the park to come.
I'm taking this shit slow. It's real life.
Turn that shit off. What the fuck did you say?
It's 5 in the morning. I missed the checkpoint, I missed the checkpoint. Oh no, this went to shit so fast. It just requested me to respawn.
Necessary. God, I hit a tree on this spot.
I just cooked someone, a family of four. What did you tell me to play again?
Disco Inferno by 50 Cent.
Oh no, dude. I missed that checkpoint completely. You know, if we knew how to drift, this would be a really fun race. Alright, that
Yeah, this car is driftable.
Oh, I gotta lock in here, Twin. I'm indeed not locked in. Catching air? This is dangerous? Why did I put traffic on? That was such a bad idea.
Exhibit A. I like it.
Dude, when that song came on, I just came fully teared and I could not see anything I was doing.
Oh, you're on my ass.
I gained 3 viewers because of that song. Alright, what did you say? Disco?
Disco Inferno by 50 Cent.
There it is. Oh, get your back to win. Sure, that ass girl. Little mama, show me how you move it. Go ahead, put your back to it. Do your thing like an ink to it. Shake that ass girl. Go, 50 in the house, bound. Yeah, you have shit music taste, buddy.
No, hold on, dude. Hold on. Let me request another one. This one's a certified banger. Play,
Talk to me.
Play Who Can It Be Now by Men at Work.
I went to Safari. Fuck.
That's how you know it's too late, bro.
Just went to Safari and typed in Who Can.
Fucking Googling songs.
I would have gotten results.
Oh, you're taking the long route to the phone. Let it play.
I'm gonna shit myself. What the fuck is that?
Just give it a second.
I don't wanna.
Just let it play. My favorite part's coming up.
Oh fuck, I did not want this car.
Here it is.
You just made me do that shit. I went to Safari. Yeah, nice try, dipshit.
It's not my fault you're slow.
What was that? Oh shit, no shit. Yo. What the fuck? Holy shit. Dude, go faster. This song is fucking stupid. Ha ha. Oh no. No. Oh my god. I just got smacked.
Oh my god, I got tears.
Oh, dude. Oh,
someone makes it 10 times better.
I want to know what plays after this.
Oh my god, I gotta wipe my tears, man. Holy shit.
I find
that's how you hit the brakes, and then you just fucking smash the shit all over off the wheels.
I can't laugh.
Shit.
It hurts. Why did my music station just change?
Shit.
Oh, dude, my mouth is so dry. Oh, fuck, fuck. Oh, the song, dude. What is this?
Oh, it's a banger.
Oh, how the fuck am I that airborne? Oh, fuck. That was a rough one.
Yeah. I fucking sent you as an image.
I tried to stop, dude.
I saw you hitting the brakes, I was like, what the fuck are you doing?
There was a turn.
Oh, that was a great race.
This one has neon cars on it. Breath into the cup.
You made me stop drinking, dude.
You know what you mean? You know when you were a kid and you went inside after play? To get a drink?
Oh, this car is my baby. I'm never gonna give up on it.
Oh yeah, I got one better. Yo, this song is just shut the fuck up.
It's brilliant.
It's been playing this entire time on repeat.
I got another one for you, dude.
Oh no!
Play a wham bam shang-a-lang.
Okay, can you hit the brakes?
Fucking win for the green light.
You said what?
Wham bam shang-a-lang. Play silver. That's the one. Holy shit, that thing's moving.
Holy shit.
Is that a track hawk?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Land Oh, you're such a dick.
I wonder what we get.
A bitch. I'm a fucking unit. I transport family of eight. Can it drift? I missed a checkpoint, but it drifts.
Here's my favorite part.
Dude, you have to, like... The table, the corner of that table really did a number on you, man.
I think it did, dude. I'm fucking up ever since.
Oh, shit. Where do you find this shit, bro?
It's just a banger, bro.
Oh, if I didn't hit that telephone pole, I would have been clean.
Oh, that billboard says pick a wood.
Holy shit, it does. Why is it crooked? Oh. I'm in a construction zone.
God damn it.
Oh, wow. Chicken wing, hot dog and bologna.
I'm gonna wait for you.
Oh, dude, if I knew how to recover a drift, that would've been so cool. Coming in hot.
Oh, shit. Better watch out, soccer mom.
Oh, oh shit.
I missed the checkpoint.
That was so clean.
Oh, I'm stuck. No, I'm not.
Shang-a-lang.
Now you're getting into it.
Oh, now I'm upside down. Oh, shit, so slow down. I just watched you coming in hot and smack the shit out of it.
Shit should have came for warning something.
It's replaying. What is Wham Bam? I want to play Wham Bam. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? I'm not turning this shit off. Oh. Oh, shit. Bro, this vehicle is not that fucking light. This guy's sent to a poor man's backyard. Oh! Turn, bitch!
Oh boy, hey, you turn me around. Move forward on gay dyke.
Gay dyke?
Dude, at this point, I play running through the 7th with my Woadies.
What's
by
this
Suicide
Boys. Oh, it's like a remix. Is it sped up? Oh, it's sped up.
It's such an accurate song for this race. No, let us move.
Dude, I'm getting clean drift. You watch your instant replay on that.
Just drifting on this guy's face. God damn, dude, that's a fucking mom van.
Oh shit, same mistake. Look out. Bam, shine your lane.
You hit that light pole and fucked my ass.
What? That's solid. That's a solid pole. Holy shit. How are you upright right now? No fucking way you won the race like that.
Dude, I hit the Lightning McQueen. I hit the Lightning McQueen off the wall.
You just killed a man.
I did a fucking barrel roll, dude. I hit Lightning McQueen.
Dude, I'm gonna watch this whole end part of my stream just since I fall asleep too. Shang-a-ling. You got any retarded fucking songs?
Oh yeah, hold on, dude. You want a classic?
Yeah, give me a classic.
Let me do the Somebody's Watching Me by Rockwell.
You got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see your bubbly face. You said this one?
Yeah.
I already knew it was gonna be some fuck shit when I pressed play. What do I want to use here? Let me see.
I know what I want to use.
I know what I'm using. Is this... What do I always feel? Like I'm in the 22. Oh my fucking god, it is. Oh shit. Why am I always in the fucking back? I don't feel like... But it's watching me.
What fucking car do you have?
Oh, I want that ass bitch. I want that ass bitch. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch.
Holy shit.
Pussy.
You can't call me a pussy driving that car, dude.
Drift time. Oh, wrong street, wrong street.
God damn it, injuries. Oh, get shit. Your mom van ass back.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh, we were supposed to turn. I was too busy watching you.
Drift! Another one! Drift! What just screamed?
I killed him! I killed him!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Damn, oh. D!
No! Oh, shit! Was that a guy on a motorcycle?
Don't you dare hit me, you cunt. Oh, you bitch. Come on, quit slipstreaming on me.
New race. New me.
Oh, shit. I didn't hit the checkpoint. I didn't hit the checkpoint. Timeout.
I'm out of there. I'm out of there. I'm gone.
I'm back here, you bitch.
I'm gone. Drift. Oh, is that Jim? No.
Come here. Oh, the hell?
Yes, yes. No, the telephone pole. Oh, dude, the song just laughed and that scared the shit out of me, bro. I shit myself. My window's cracked open, bro. Fuck me. Oh, shit. Drift.
I was gonna kill your ass if you get out of there.
It's gotta keep playing, shit. Bro. Drift.
Move, car. No, yes. Deep. Yes.
Play what?
I play Head Crusher by Megadeth.
Oh my god, dude. Timothy Brindle?
Who the fuck's Timothy Brindle?
By who?
Megadeth.
What?
Head Crusher by Megadeth.
Actually, no, I want to play the. Oh, I want to play Dockyard. That's not on iTunes, dude.
Yes, it is, dude. Head Crusher.
Give me a different one. I want to listen to rock.
I'm looking at it right now.
I want to listen to rock.
It's not rock.
Head Crusher? How do you spell it?
It's one word, Head Crusher.
How do you spell it? By Megadeth?
Yeah.
Dude, it's not on here. It just gives me Megadeth.
Head Crusher.
What in Alexander Hamilton shit is playing right now, bro?
I don't know.
Yeah, no, it's not popping up.
Head Crusher by Megadeth. Bitch, if I have it in my playlist, I know it's on iTunes.
Head Crusher. How do you spell head?
H-E-A-D.
C-R-U-S-H-E-R?
C-R-U-S-H-E-R.
What? What the fuck are you talking about, dude? If this is one of his songs, I'm not fucking playing that. Give me a different one.
Alright.
There's another racer. It just said 3 out of 5. Someone's gonna get fucked up. What is this big ass back bumper, dude?
Play a running through the seventh with my Wodies? We have the same.
That's colder, dumbass.
Yeah, so you
can. Oh, shit. What did you just say?
Running through the seventh with my Wodies?
Is that what it's called? I've been running through the. Is it that one?
No, that's not the same
okay.
song at all.
That's my bad. That was on me. Can you hit the fucking brake so I can do it? Shit. I'm hitting every fucking car in Los Santos. My bad. Such a cartoon-ass bull crash. Running through...
Yeah, it's not running, it's running.
Wait, the pole.
Oh, you bitch, you flipped me. I hit the brakes for your ass, and this is how you're paying me.
It was for your ass, you wanted the song. Oh, shit.
I went under the bridge, dude. God damn.
Oh, I know the song. You from about that neighborhood, that blue lawn chairs next to the guy's chest of two. That fucking sucks. What is this?
Yeah, no, play Locked Out of Heaven
by Bruno Mars.
Yes, sir.
Right, hold on, let me cut your shit real quick. Hit the brakes.
Nigga, you're ahead of me.
I'm hitting the brakes. What was it?
Locked Out of Heaven. Oh yeah. This gets my dick hard.
What? Huh? Oh, brakes, drift. Shit. Did you even hit the checkpoint?
Help. Help.
Yeah, you gotta respawn.
Sex takes me to paradise. Yeah, yeah, sex takes me to paradise. And it shows. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You make me feel like.
Did you go under it?
No, it fucked me up when I hit off of it.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Move, you gay horn, you would be dead.
Just shit on shitter.
Fuck you.
You can't be a bitter and a shitter, pick one.
Fuck you. That gay ass little Asian man, fucking hands in the air.
Give me another one. Give me something like Wham Bam Shik Shakalaka.
You want something like that? Let's see,
Did you just lose $1,000?
Yeah. Sorry. Dude, play I'm Still Standing by Elton John.
I'm still standing after all these years.
No, I take it, Play nope. Tainted Love.
Look like winning the freeze, just
or
like
do the Grape Seed Circuit, dude.
Which one?
Grape Seed Circuit.
No, a song, the dumbass.
Oh, Tainted Love.
I got some chocolate Teddy Grahams, you want some?
Yeah. Bam, bam.
That was sick. Did I get that on camera? I did.
There's my baby.
My penis hurts.
The fuck?
Run away, got to. Run away.
The fuck you doing in my type of car, nigga? So there's only one of us in this town. You pussy.
It seems like I'm the one that belongs.
We'll see about that later.
Y'all hear that trap?
Shit.
Please, I can't.
Holy fuck sticks. Really fucking did a number on me there, pal.
You dick, there's only one of us in town, baby.
Pussy. Fuck you, dude. Look at you. Look at you. Did you just shoot yourself? Was it worth it, pussy? I'm back. Slow down, slow down, slow down.
Get out of here.
Fuck off. You're
coming, welcome, bully. Come on, go, baby. Go, baby. Accelerate.
Come on.
You're on his ass. You are the ass.
Holy shit.
Come on.
Get there.
Yes.
Alright, we gotta have only one more, man. That sounds different.
Alright, for this next race, we gotta play Maniac.
For this next race, I gotta pee.
Are we gonna go in the Grove? Or Greenwich Meantime?
You said Maniac, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Holy shit, it's almost 6 in the morning. It was just 5.
Just realized that.
I swear it was just turned 5 o'clock a second ago.
I'm just gonna make a YouTube short of all the clips from these races.
Oh, my phone's at 3%, catch.
Mine's at 46.
I gotta plug this Johnny in. Finish off this water too. A little blackie, make you blackie.
I have 3 viewers. 4. Hurry up.
I'm ready, whore.
Oh, my bad. Wait, time out.
Oh, you got the same car as me?
Oh, yeah, we do.
You think I'm gonna let that shit slide?
I hope you do. Yo, fuck off. Look at that shit. Pussy. Oh,
Oh,
he went from old block, bitch. Oh, fuck.
Just crashed in the projects.
Oh, my God. I can't get control.
What the fuck is this car made of steel?
She did not move an inch.
God. Bless.
Yo, what the fuck? Maniac on the
help! Holy stop going.
I didn't even know that she was that deep. That's what she said.
Oh shit, I'm getting tossed around like a God damn it, dude.
Holy shit.
Coming for that ass, boy.
Oh, you're not. No, I'm on two wheels.
Oh, shit. I'm flipping.
Pole. Car.
Who parked their car there? That's a blind spot, motherfucker.
You're in third person. Oh, finish line.
How the fuck am I back here? I'm behind the fence.
Alright. That was a good one to end on.
That was a good one. All these are good ones, dude.
Alright. Time to hang up the gloves. Good night, Seth.
Good night, D.
Sleep tight. Don't swallow
too many spiders. Yeah, don't let the bed bugs bite.